Bear the likenesses of the Estric bug known as the Dash Master. The bear will be able to dash more often as well as dash downward. Perfect for those who want to move around as quickly as possible. Yes, please. Cost 2 though. We only have 1 slot. I want that one, and I really want our sword one. Where's our sword one at? What's over here? Do you want that dash though? I thought we will get that dash though. Whoa! Messed me up for life, y'all. He scored. Bastard. Hit you in the air too, you asshole. Right there. Ah. Please don't leave me behind. You forgot about me. I knew you would. Everyone always forgets about me. Oh, who are you? Your face. You're so. I'm sorry, I got lost. I don't know how I ended up here. You came here to rescue me, Bretta, the girl that everyone just ignores. Sorry, when I looked at your face, I just can't believe you came all this way down here to rescue me. Yeah, sure. I didn't thank anybody. Sorry, I meant to thank you. I mean, I'd better go back to town. I'd better go get home. Is that it? Ah, thank you. Cool. Is that it? Cool. Nice. Perfect. Is that everything? There was no other way to go, was there? Yeah, there's something over here, but we can't open it. Perfect. Alright. I wonder if we're gonna end up Alright, so here is our bench. Go fight. Said there's a town around here, but I don't know where it is. I don't know where this town's supposed to be. What the hell? I can't even jump over. Bitch. I don't really know where to go from here. there anything this way? Oh my god, usually I can clear ass. Alright, but she locked that door on us. I wonder where that went. I don't know. Guess we just gotta go up and fight that boss. There's gotta be something around here to open up that gate that she locked. And see where that takes us. There's gotta be a way to unlock that gate that she locked. Damn it. Backed up, girl. You're not supposed to back up. To swing down, buddy. There you go. This is where the boss is. Let's go up and hit the, got so much money, man. So much money.
Oh shit.
Hey, there was another bench, wasn't there? Or was this the only one? This is the only one. There's gotta be a way to unlock that gate that she locked. I don't know how or where. Oh god. Actually, I wanna hit that. What the hell? God damn it. Well, that worked out perfect. Not quite. Is there anything we can kill? Anything else in here we can kill? Oh well, we're good. Gotta be a way, because when you look at the map, it's a little nook, so there's gotta be a way to either drop down or something. Or something might, maybe there's some passage in between. Here ends the pilgrim's way. Harvest Nest lays upon it before us. Proceed onward to share in its glory. God damn it. God damn it. Oh my god, I'm hitting the wrong button. Hitting the wrong damn button. I keep hitting right bumper. I don't know why. If we go up and come back down, when they'd be back. Yes. Alright, we're gonna get full and then we're gonna get our. hitting bumper for some reason. I hate that. I wish they would not have set the bumper to be your heal as well. I hate when they do that in games where they make two buttons be that. Oh man, we should really go to the bank. Because I swear, if I lose this 13,000 or 1,300, I'm going to be pissed. Well, I don't want to read it. The best thing that's happened all day. Oh my god. Are they serious? God damn it. Boom, bitch. Boom. Insert girder. I have a feeling this is gonna suck ass. Let's go get our buddy filled up. Yeah, let's go get our face filled up. Playing it smart would go to the bank and drop all this money off. That would be the smart thing to do. Just saying. I thought we were gonna lose it doing those jumps. That's what I was worried. It was gonna stick us in the halfway and we wouldn't be able to get back to it. Time to get an ass beat! Hey, what's this way? Let's go this way. Really? That's it? That's all that was up here. Don't get my hopes up too much. Alright, let's get our ass kicked. I thought there was supposed to be a boss. Whoa! They hit for two? Finger hurts so bad. Right. Shortcut. I feel like a noob. Oh god. Oh, you're not that bad. You're actually pretty damn easy. Either. I've got so many cool things. I want to get that thing where we can, like, dive. God, I love having that distance. The distance is legit. What? Why does he hit me before he can even hit me? What's up, bro? Cool. Capitalize before us, my friend. What a sombre place it is, or it seems, and one that holds the answers that may many mysteries. I too have felt the pull of this place, though now I sit before it, I find myself hesitant to descend. It is a fear, I wonder, or something else that holds me back.
Go on.
The city looks to be built into the enormous caverns, and the rain pours down from the cracks in the stones above. There must be a lot of water up there somewhere, I suppose. If the cave roof stays strong this long, it should hold for us. The rain seems to come down endlessly, though. I'd like to see where it all comes from before I leave this kingdom. What a sight it must be. If you look down from here through the rain, you can just make out those twisted sentries, their husks still stuck in the endless patrol. I'd be cautious around them from my short friend. Their training will not have been forgotten. The city presents some formidable foes. Isn't it a wonderful spot for a rest? I so love the sound of the rain upon the glass. Great. Let's try to fight this guy again. Some of them seem like they're freaking, they do more shit. This guy's whooping my ass. Oh god, we got another one down there? Jesus Christ. Oh wait, nope. City of Tears. I thought there was gonna be a boss, man. When we looked at the map, it was showing I thought that was a boss symbol. It's not. Sketchy as fudge. I hear maybe a blacksmith. It might be a blacksmith, guys. Yes, sir. That's how we do this shit, baby.
Fendazu.
Have you brought me another nail to be been honed? Leave it on the ground and return later if you're still breathing.
Banjo Stenja.
Oh, I thought you were someone else. After a nailsmith, are you? Well, you found one. I'm not much for talk, but if it's a nail that needs repair, then you've come to the right bug. Your own nail is quite a sorry state. It's obvious not one of mine. Still, anything can be refined with enough effort and skill, even that broken blade. If you'd like, I can reforge your nail. It makes the blade far more deadly. Hell yeah, dude.
Junsha.
As you wish, I'll get to work then. Oh, cool. Hey, what's up? How are you doing today?
Gardella Kari.
There we go. The reforging is complete. I honor your nail edge. I honed your nail edge. You'll find it much stronger than it used to be. Head out there and test its strengths against the foes. You're still here? Is there something else you'd want? That's always good, man. It's nice to meet you, dude. What is it? RGE Ghost? Welcome to the channel. If you bring me a piece of pale ore, I can forge it into your nail and make it stronger still. Cool.
Vendazu.
You still here? Is there something else you want? If you bring me a piece of pale ore, I can forge it into your nail and make it stronger still. Ghost is easier? Yeah, it is. Sweet. Alright, nice. Still think we're not done in that one area, though. I feel like we need to go back. We gotta figure out a way to get that door unlocked. Plus, we need to go back to, like, the beginning areas, too, to be able to climb shit now. Oh, damn, dude. We're knocking them out in two hits now. Hell yeah. Oh, damn it. I meant to hit him on his head. Yeah. I used to watch the what? I have no idea what you're trying to say. Just a bunch of letters. Oh, okay. I wonder if we can get up there. Guess not. The surge stream. Oh, you talking about my stream? The Surge? Can I do the Surge? Is that what you're talking about? Oh yeah, it's a lot much better. Just one hit and then... So much easier to kill those guys. I thought there was an up though. I thought I saw an up. Wait, is that a bank? Yeah, there's an up, so how the hell do we get up? I hear somebody too. Huh. Yeah, there's an up. How the hell do we get up there? Maybe up and around? I doubt if we go in this, we can go up. Maybe? Is this the way we've already been? And we can't jump across. Alright, we're gonna do something for science. Oh my god, we can. And that dude's flying. Oh god. That thing sucks. So you watched the Surge stream when I did the Surge? that what you're talking about? Eh, you fell. Here. Oh god. Say we go down first. Man, is that the only way we can... Please tell me that's not the only way we can... Oh, okay, yeah, unlocked it. Great. Okay, now it's showing there's something up. So where the hell is it? Wait a second. Something. Great. Wait a second. It said it was down here. Mechanism with a simple keyhole. Use a simple key. Hell yeah. Oh god. Oh god. Don't be a boss fight. I haven't found a bench in a while. Please don't be a boss fight. Be a goddamn boss. No! No, I'm not hurt again. Please, no. Again, we meet little ghost. God. I'm normally quite perceptive. You are underestimated, though. I've since guessed the truth. You've seen beyond this kingdom's bounds. You're in resonance, borns of two voids. It's no surprise. No surprise, then you've managed to reach the heart of this world. And in so doing, you shall know the sacrifice that keeps it standing. If knowing the truth, you still attempt a role in the Hollow's Nest seeking the grave and the ashes and the mark it would grant to one like you. Whew! God, I thought we had to fight. Memorial of the Hollow Knight. In the black vault far above, through its sacrifice, the Hollow Nest lasts eternal. Oh, the Black Eight Temple added to the map. Cool. It's just the way out, right? Yeah. Alright, let's go up and see what we got up there. Alright, so it's going up, but I swear the sign up here said go down. Yeah, it's showing going... Maybe it's just a different sign, okay. Alright, that's the way we came in. God, both of them? Oh god, not this thing. You little bitch. Alright, I hear it. Is it this one? I hear one of those worms, but I don't see it. Oh, you little bitch. Oh my god, I'm gonna die here. God, we gotta find a bench like yesterday. Oh god, it's one of those things. Oh shit. I didn't know they could go up to. No, no, no. Rancid egg. Great, didn't even have to buy it. Perfect. God, that hurts so bad. Alright, I think that's it. Perfect. There's a damn bench up here.